I didn't know when you were going to wake up, so I couldn't order anything for tea or dinner or
breakfast,
whatever it is.
Breakfast, of course. No matter what time it is, when I wake up, it's breakfast.
Come in.
Hello, waiter.
Well, I am glad to see you, sir.
Thank you.
After what it said in the papers, I was quite worried about you. Really, I was.
Well, it's very nice of you, waiter, but I'm all right, and all I need now is a good large plate of ham and eggs.
Oh, all right, sir.
Then it is in the papers.
About Dunkirk?
Yes.
Yes, dear.
Thank heavens. I shan't have to tell you about it.
Clem, I'm so proud of you.
Are you, darling? Well, that's nice. And come to think of it, I'm a bit proud of myself. What you might call a real bit of navigation. I wouldn't have missed it for the world. Oh, darling, I'm almost sorry for you, having such a nice, quiet, peaceful time when things were really happening. But that's what men are for, isn't it? To go out and do things while you women folk look after the house.
Yes, dear. Come in.
I'm sorry, Mum, but I just remembered we ain't got any ham.
What?
You give it all to that German pilot.
Oh, well, never mind, Ada. We've got some bacon in the house. Mr. Miniver likes that just as well.
All
thank
right,
you.
Mum.
What's all that about a German pilot?
Oh, nothing, dear. Nothing at all.
What do you mean, nothing at all?
Well, I just had a German pilot in for ham and eggs this morning, that's all.
What? Wait, say, what's going on here?
Now, Clem, don't get excited. I'm just going to draw your bath.
I've had a bath and I'm not excited.
Well, you have a cigarette?
No, I don't want a cigarette. Was it the fellow we were looking for?
Yes.
But what did you do? A woman, you're driving me crazy. Didn't he have a gun?
Yeah, he had a gun.
Well?
I just took it away from him and called the police.
Oh, you just took it to the police and... Oh, yeah, just like that. And then I suppose you gave him tea.
Milk.
It's Lady Belden.
Belden here?
No, Mum. Downstairs.
Well, all right, Ada. Tell her I'll be down in just a minute.
Oh, very well, Mum.
Lady Belden.
You know, darling, if I hadn't known that you'd taken that German pilot single-handed, I'd say you were scared.
Well, I am scared, just as I was when I took that German pilot single-handed. You know why she's come in such hot haste, don't you?
You object to the marriage, I suppose.
Really, it's insufferable snobbery. With a boy like Vin, she ought to be proud and happy.
And honored.
Wish I had a better dress on. Oh, well. Clement Miniver, don't you dare smile.
If